I wasn't sure what to do when I woke up and I found this like on my pillow. But I called Ripley, so she's gonna call me back. I'm pretty sure it's a face hugger, and here in a little while I'm gonna be like giving birth to more than a food baby. Hey there, Guggenators. Young, old, legend, beginners, whatever. Today we're gonna go over how to simply take care of your fiddler crabs. That way you can get like 8 dozen when the bait shop's got them and keep them going for the whole weekend if you want. Hopefully this will be a good video. Enjoy!